My name is Stuart Lockheed. Welcome to my gallery, Stuart Lockheed Sculpture. Today I'd love to introduce you to this fantastic piece of 19th century sculpture. This is by Jean-Baptiste Carpeau, who was really the father of modern sculpture. So this bust comes from the famous monument which Carpeau was commissioned to make for the opera in Paris. This particular bust is actually an extraordinary virtuoso carving. The other remarkable thing is the detail in the face. You can see the slightly ruffled brow she has here. You can see her dimples as she's smiling and the softness that he's created. These deep eyes, all these elements bring out a naturalism in her face. It's showing very much the style of impressionism which you see in painting. It's breaking away from academic art, but also it's just joyful. And she has such a wonderful face and smile that you can't but just smile when you see her.